Brandon Ryan from Oneida, Tennessee, and I have had MS for going on 9 years now, and really had a lot of problems walking in general, lifting up my leg. The motion of walking was really a struggle, so obviously I struggled just to get through the day, let alone worrying about anything else that I needed to do. I was just so tired and ready to be done. But I came out here to kind of have a new experience, to be allow my body to be opened up to something new, because so many things haven't worked. You go to the doctor, we're gonna give you this, we're gonna give you that, it's gonna help you, it's gonna help you move, and it doesn't. And you start that roller coaster of, nobody can help me, I'm just gonna be like this for the rest of my life. So for me, I have a husband and two kids, and they are my whole life, of course, and I love being able to be active with them. I don't wanna just be a mom. I want to be their friend, I want to go out, I want to play with them, I wanna go hiking with them. Those things weren't possible in the body that I felt like I was trapped in. And that's really how I felt. My true personality wasn't able to be coming out through my body because I wasn't able to move it. So we decided for us that this was a good opportunity. It has been awesome. I will say this, I come with an open mind, an open body to allow this process to really work, to really settle in your body, and go with the ups and downs, because there are some ups and downs. The first day, I was excited. Of course, my body responded very well. I was able to walk 5 miles. Haven't been able to do that in forever. The next time, it was a little different. I was a little more fatigued and needed to rest and didn't work as well. But the next day, and then the day after, I just kept feeling better and better and better and better. So it has paid off. I think the whole time I've been here, which is probably 16 days, I have been able to walk a total of like 56 miles. So I just at least am trying three and a half miles every day while I've been here. Just kind of take it slow. I don't set out to do 3.5 all at one time. Don't do that. One at a time. So I walk about a mile in the morning, about a mile during the midday, and then a mile in the afternoon. In between that, a little more, a little less. So they are wonderful. I would highly recommend anyone to come. And as I said, have an open mind, open body, really connect and let all the bad stuff that you have all bottled in your body just to release so that you can move a lot better.